Hi, I'm Dan Miller, author of 48 Days to the Work You Love. I'm delighted that you're exploring the prospect of participating in the 48 Days seminar. Now, this material grew out of years of working with people and teaching classes, helping people through these inevitable transitions to really find or create the work that we love. I know that we live in challenging times. A lot of things are unpredictable, and many of you may have been confronted with unwelcome or unexpected changes. This is a process to help you see beyond that, to help you perhaps release the work that you were really designed to do anyway. Sometimes unexpected changes are a wake-up call to release dreams that we had when we were younger and never had a chance to really develop. Now, you're going to see the comments of some people who have already been through the 48-day seminar, and I want you to ask yourself if this is perhaps a process that can help you find or create the work that you were designed to do.
Well, it was 48 days. I came into it not knowing what to expect from it, but as I went through the process, the creativity that was birthed in me, the understanding of who I am through the different processes and tests that we took, really enabled myself to look at life in a fresh new way, look at my work, my family, every aspect of my life in a fresh new way that has just been a very freeing process.
Dan's program is very simple, very easy, and it makes things very clear and gives you tons and tons of great ideas.
As Dan was talking to Ed, my husband, I started realizing what I could be doing. And so the impact that Dan had on both of us was very, very phenomenal. And it inspired me to quit my job and my day job and start my own business. Part of that was the inspiration from 48 Days to the Work You Love. That's what helped me realize that that was what was missing from my life.
You know, I read the book 48 Days to the Work You Love, and it helped me realize that there is a future out there beyond that which just makes money.
When you read 48 Days to the Work You Love and you apply those principles, challenge yourself to step outside of your box and see what's out there. Truly, the possibilities are endless.